Is he? What are you, a local resident too?
No. No, he lives in Rochester.
He does, okay.
Yep. Yeah, see, Chad used to have